Diagnostics on the active praetor suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. Access denied. Warning, core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Accidental death in dismemberment form yet? Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the blind council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. Stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.